day, kids are more and more afraid to embrace who they are. They hold their ideas to themselves, never changing the world until they speak up. People need to support and lift each other up, listen to each other. I write